Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, and with this video I'm gonna show you how to make beaded pen holder. And before we will start, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell button so you will be updated on my next tutorial video. We're gonna use nylon string, round acrylic beads, pink and purple, and scissors. And let's start. Hold each end of the nylon string. Insert 6 purple beads into the right nylon string. Then insert the left string into the last purple bead inserted. Then pull to tighten. Insert 2 purple beads into the both nylon string. Insert 1 purple bead into the right nylon string and insert the left string into the purple bead inserted.